What's going on, my long wing bald ducks? Today we're just coming down this tributary. We're going to the main river here, and we got the fishing pole and a little bottle of liquor. So we're gonna, right up here I saw a pool that was right off of the main stream. It looked like it deepened a little bit, so we're gonna go fish that. Otherwise, we're gonna keep going down the river until we catch a fish, and then we're gonna hop on some of these islands and check them out. So stay tuned, we're gonna catch a fish today. First cast, we gonna get one? Do a slow reel here. I just don't wanna get hooked up. If I get hooked up, I gotta go swimming. Ah, we got hooked up already, first cast. Oh, it came loose, it came loose. I'm gonna throw a couple right down here on the bank, see if anything's up here feeding. Gotta do a fast retrieve though. Otherwise we're gonna be getting a lure out of the rocks. We're gonna go for a little bit of a ride. This is really good. This is gonna work out really well. All right, I think this is good. We just called a taxi service. It's a local taxi service. It's free, which is really nice.
Plug them, plug them.
It's KB's taxi service and also an auto body shop. So if you're ever hammered and you crash your car, go there. And you got a tipper. Tipper and cat videos. She loves cat videos. We're going, there's a rock right out here. We're getting a taxi service out here. And hopefully we have better luck out here, because I've thrown about 100 casts and nothing, but I could just go out here and get stuck on rocks and that would kind of suck. We're gonna try to not flip. Getting out. Don't worry, I've done this before. Oh yeah, there's a nice drop off here. All right, so now we're stranded on here. Our taxi's leaving and there's no way of calling her. So we're just gonna throw some lures this way. This way, 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 and hopefully not get stuck. Look at all this. Oh, there's our taxi. He must have pulled over for a cigarette. I like it, it's a lot deeper here. Less chances of getting stuck. Oh no, not cool. We have nothing else to do besides take a leak and drink liquor right now. So we're taking a leak and we're hitting the liquor. If this is a rock to get stuck on, this is it. Rapids over there, nice little island right there, another island. We're staying on that one right there. Actually, we're gonna pack up and move. Then we're going over there. Man, it's really convenient. There's just this taxi service out in the middle of nowhere. Not really sure how to do this one. This is not made for what we're doing. All right, I'm gonna put my foot right in the middle. Mm-hmm. Always step in the middle. What? Wow, this is working. Ugh. All right, guys, come on. I'm pretty sure we're not moving. Well, if there's not a better time than any, like and subscribe. This is the best way to see more of a shit show, because it seems like even when we do a chill day, like, hey, let's paddle a half mile to an island and just chill, somehow it always turns into something like this. I'll see you once we get out of this. We're doing good. We did it without flipping, which is actually highly impressive. Oh, guys, I just found this bottle of liquor laying here. What do you think? You think we should take a random pull of random liquor? We do random Jolly Rancher pulls. We drink out of lake water. We drink out of stream water. Cheers. Random bottle of liquor pull. Oh, that's pretty good. Tastes like rum. We're gonna go back to camp. We'll pick that up afterwards and throw it away, because all the gremlins and dysfunctional morons that leave trash laying around. You guys are not gonna believe what I just found. Boom! Mother Nature, she can give everything or she could take it all. Oh, dude, look how grimy that is. That's vodka for sure. 3, 2, 1. Yeah, it's gritty. That's vodka though. That's vodka for sure. I can testify to that. We got Mr. Tibbs in his home. Say hi, buddy. Say hi. Hey, bud. Oh no. He's coming out the side. No, buddy. Stay in. Stay in. We got Mr. Tibbs in his house. And we're about to head off, so let's skedaddle. Oh, dude, I got sunglasses. That's probably pretty nice. Oh, yeah. There we go. Want to come around? Good boy. Good boy. Hey, bud. Oh no, buddy, can't do that. Oh, bud, poor guy just fell off. Oh no. Yeah. Oh, poor little man. Split's over there. There's another campsite right there. A little bit of rapids right there. Yeah, I'm gonna be just hawking lures out there, but we really need to get a fish on the deck so we don't get skunked. So yeah. No fish. Broke the sunnies. Need a little swig of good luck. That stuff's awesome. I love it. We're gonna walk around this point, hopefully catch a fish. So let's go. So I'm seeing like a lot more rocks right here, and then it's really sandy right over there. So there's a current coming through right here. Sand, maybe there's like some sort of transition here where there's some fish sitting. Right now, sight fishing, I'm not seeing a whole lot. Oh, I got one. Hell yeah. Oh yeah. There we are. Come on, buddy. See if we can bring him in. Oh yeah, there he is. Let's bring him in here. There we go. Bound to get something, right? Oh, it's a smallie. Smallmouth. Check that out. It's like a pound and a half. Nice. Hey, we didn't get skunked. We'll see if we can get something a little bit more of size. Yo, check what I just found. Boom. Check that knife out. That's what's up. That's a buck knife, dude. These things are like 40, 50 bucks. Watch this. Let's throw it in the ground. Boom. That's a good stabbing knife. See my stab, my shadow. Die. Well, that's pretty cool. I'm definitely taking this dude home, clean it up, sharpen it. This could be your knife in case some creeper tries to get at you. Oh. You gonna stab me?
No, never.
Oh, it'd suck.
Never, ever.
Oh, it'd suck. I think if we got stabbed right now, we're probably a couple hours to getting back to a hospital. Hey, check this camp out. We got a little fire going. Getting a little tin ready. Oh, there's veggies in there, spaghetti in there. Gonna eat a little dinner here soon. All right, I'm going back in the woods because if I found a buck knife back there, who knows what else is back here. Got an old tin can. A lot of trash on the river. It's always fun finding stuff. Oh, there's something else right here. Sprayable. We got sprayable deodorant. That doesn't do anything for us. Oh, there's a cat right here. You guys want to go say hi to my cat? Hey, bud. There he is. That's a cat in the woods. See you, bud. Right now, I'm just making a stir stick with our new knife. Ah, that thing's nice. That's a buck 110. Can't believe we found a buck 110 out here. You don't know about a buck 110, Google it. It's like the woodsman knife. Do anything with a buck 110. And if this is your buck 110, It's mine now.
That's a pretty good stir stick. Those veggies rehydrate good.
Mm-hmm.
There's veggies in here?
Mm-hmm. Bottom half.
Nice.
Hey, bud.
Dried off, buddy?
Oh, yeah. He's completely dry now.
All right, so I think we set up the tent right here. Pretty good day. What happened? We went fishing and we failed up there, and then we got a taxi ride from a beautiful girl, and then we came down the river and we ended up at this site, which is pretty cool. On the way here, the cat decided to go for a swim. That's pretty funny. And then, yeah, I mean, just look at this. Beautiful, beautiful. You can't beat it. You got to get out. Get out, get on the river, go camping, because nature's crazy. It's wild. Oh, we caught a fish. We didn't get skunked. That's always a good day. We found a buck knife. That's pretty dope. So I would say overall, I mean, win, 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 win. We won all day long. So check you later.